Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Tronics S30 wraparound labeler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase at 120 volts. Labelers like these are capable of running many different container sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be applying this wrap label to this container at a rate of 3,500 shipping cases per single shift.